So, you going to the Shroom Bar again tomorrow?
Nah, not in the mood for it.
Hey, but that's the whole point, isn't it? To get in the mood? You come in all gloomy after a long night of work, kick off your boots, have a few cups, and then suddenly, the world's a much nicer place.
Well, it's just that I can't relax properly these days. With that sheriff and his bloodhounds being all over the place. Why troops start cracking down on the Shroom Bar?
Seems like the sheriff doesn't need any reason these days. I don't know. Maybe he wants to get rid of the Shroom Bars because of that whole cake inside. Don't approve of that sort of thing.
What?
Work, work. Do that all day.
corn husk beds, crunchy, roll over and hear it all the time. Stupid roommates and the crunch.
What is that? Man, the rats in this town are...
so boring.
Strange noises.
Thank you. Work, work, work. Do that all day. Oof.
Pretty sure I saw...
Oh, I don't know why everybody hates rats so much. I like rats, man. Tastes fine to me.
It seems there's something for every taste here.
Who was that?
Guys!
It's a thing!
What's that noise?
What the hell?
not have fallen off during your, appointment with Sally?
It most certainly did not. That chain is a family heirloom, and I would never be so careless with it. I'm sure it must have been stolen by Sally.
But, Mr. Harper, I can assure you that none of my girls would dream of stealing from a guest so charming and well-liked as you. They talk about you, you know.
God, she's
Sally
right here!
Sally speaks so well-
And she's armed!
A gold chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere?
God, she's over here!
Might it not have fallen- Murder!
Wasn't very nice.
A gold chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere? Might it not have fallen off during your, appointment with Sally?
It most certainly did not.
A gold chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere? Might it not have fallen off during your, appointment with-
Guards, there's a thief over here!
A gold chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere?
Guards!
Might it not have fallen off during your, appointment?
Yeah, now I know there's somebody in here. I know you're here. Huh? Oh. Oh, that didn't even hurt.
Chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere? Might it not have fallen off? A gold chain, you say? Have you looked everywhere? Might it not have fallen off during your, appointment with Sally?
It most certainly did not. That chain is a family heirloom, and I would never be so careless with it. I'm sure.
Thank you.
What was that? Alright.
Huh? pigsty. Look at this place. Letting Burks run around freely. Oh.
Eh.